This female streamer got offered $500 to fart on a guy's jacket for 3 months. I know, it's not cool to judge people for what they like. But what in the world happened to this dude who messaged Twitch streamer Jambo asking if she could fart on his jacket for 3 months? The best part is that this dude was serious as all heck to get it done. He asked if she would sit on his jacket during her streams and pass gas for $300 over the course of some 90 days. Jambo, however, saw this as a golden opportunity to show the man how much work she was putting into this hypothetical venture, and the amount of money he was offering her was nowhere near enough for the kind of labor he was expecting of the gamer. She screenshot the entire conversation and uploaded it to Twitter with an inspirational message. Now your word. The clap emojis really drive the point home. The gentleman who, at the very least, acknowledges the weirdness of his request asks Jambo if he could mail her his jacket for the fartacular excursion. When she scoffs at the idea of getting paid only $300 for 3 months worth of work, he immediately sweetens the pot and offers up $500. Using very sound logic and economics, she set out what a full Taco Bell order would cost that would get her the maximum gas every single day and factored in some extra money for any potential toilet and or vehicle repairs. You had to give Jambo some credit. While she was having fun at this weirdo's expense, she was, at the very least, breaking it down with some strong facts. The man was disheartened to discover that Jambo was making jokes in their exchange, while I think she was just driving a hard bargain. Jambo then ends it with a wonderfully adapted Wayne Gretzky quote. As weird as it sounds for a dude to proposition a Twitch streaming for some jacket farts, it turns out that Jambo isn't the only person this man has hit up with the same enticing offer. Jambo's followers made some good points about the fart lover's replies of her not taking the potential transaction seriously. She took it very seriously, providing itemized breakdowns for why she's charging the fart rate she gave him. I don't know how much more serious she could've gotten about the entire thing. The year is 2020. People can probably make a living farting on stuff for strangers while playing video games in the front of a webcam. What a time to be alive.